Hey guys, it's Brittany here with Fit with Britt and Mommy Fitness. I haven't been able to post any workout videos or vlogs or motivational Mondays or anything like that because, as some of you noted or know, whether you follow my Instagram or you follow my Facebook, we have recently moved. So we're still getting settled in with that. And we got the internet a couple days ago. And then now my computer doesn't want to work, so I don't have anything to upload my videos with except my phone. So I recently just downloaded an app for my phone to where I can edit videos. So once Devin gets home off of work, I'm going to do a workout and I'm going to get him to video me every couple of moves, whatever ones that I feel like I'm good at or I want y'all to see. So I'm going to do that and I'm going to try to edit it and see how that goes and upload it, and y'all can tell me how y'all feel about that instead of having absolutely nothing, which that's what it would be if I didn't try this whole video editing on my phone. But I'm not sure how it's going to turn out or if I'm even going to like it, so I might not even do it at all because I don't want to have a crappy edit. But it is June 21st, I believe. And I'm doing pretty good with my dieting and keeping my weight off. I'm at 160 to 158, depending on, I guess, the day and what I eat and how much I eat. I recently just started drinking coffee again. I think I was off coffee for about 3 months, I believe, maybe 3.5 months. But I took myself off of coffee because I felt like it had a huge impact with my weight gain. And my weight, I was still gaining weight after I quit drinking coffee. So I figured I would just try it again, which I did. And my weight seems to be the same right now. So we'll see. The workout that I'm doing right now is P90X. And I switch off between P90X and P90X Plus. I haven't even done a full round of P90X Plus, but I do the P90X Plus for a little bit different of a workout because with the P90X, my body is, I guess you could say, used to it. I mean, I can always up the weight or go deeper in a lunge or intensify the move more, but I feel like my body is just grown used to it. So that's why I'm mixing it up with some P90X Plus, because I've only done a couple of workouts. I've never done a full 90 days of it. I mean, I think P90X Plus is 90 days. So I'm going to do that for my body because I honestly feel like my body needs weight training instead of cardio, since I've pretty much lost the weight that I want, and now right now I guess you could say the fat that I have left over, I want to turn that into muscle. So that's my target right now, and for this summer and over the winter, I'm going to be weight training constantly. My thighs have grown, I wouldn't say dramatic amount, but they're to the point to where my trouble area is my inner thighs. I don't know about all of y'all other women, whether you've had kids or you haven't had kids, but my inner thighs are one of my most problem areas besides my stomach, and I have tried everything to try to get my inner thighs more toned and slimmed, and I got it slimmed, but whenever I walk, they kind of I guess you could say jiggle, and I think that's so disgusting and so unattractive, and I just do not like it. And I wouldn't say so bad, but it's to the point to where when I can't wear shorts because my inner thighs rub together and it hurts. My outer thighs, they're toned. They're not flabby. It's muscle. It's just my inner thighs. And I've talked to Devin and tried talking to him about what I could do, what type of workout, because I don't want to go to the gym and work out. Just going to the gym is not my thing. I can get the same results at home, I believe. I mean, I have all underneath my bed, I have weights all the way up to 95 pounds. There's no excuse why I can't lift what I would at the gym. I just don't have a bench or a bench press bar, whatever you want to call them. I don't have, like, the, not the equipment, but you know what I'm talking about, like the seats and stuff like that, which I can use a regular seat, or I could use my stability ball. I could find reasons and ways to make it work instead of just saying I can't do it. Let me clean my camera. Okay. But I tried talking to Devin about what workouts I could do for. Hold on.
Okay.
Put my fingers on the screen and it got really greasy. But I was talking to Devin, like I said, about what workouts that I could do for my inner thighs, and he said squats, which, yeah, I do like a ton and ton of squats. That's why my legs are as big as they are, is because I do tons of lunges and squats with weight, without weight, with Memphis on my back. I do a lot of that because I want big legs, and I think big legs are sexy on women. And It never seems to target my inner thighs, so I don't know what else to do about that. I mean, I guess just leave it alone, but I can't. It's summer's here. It's tomorrow. It's supposed to be like 97 degrees outside, and I can't wear shorts because my thighs hurt. So I have to either get some yoga pants that go to my knees, because I'm not wearing no long yoga pants, and I'm not wearing those, like, what do they call those, ski board shorts that go, they're like a little bit above your knee. Like, I don't know. I have to look. I don't know if I'm going to like it or not, but I can't wear shorts. So that's pretty much all that's going on right now with my life. Still working out. I'm eating really well. I think the most bad thing that I've eaten in like 2 weeks is I ate tacos last night. Only because I don't think I ate anything that day. I think I had like a cup of coffee and snacked on some of Memphis' ramen noodles, and I think that was it. So I needed the carbs and the fat. I needed all of that. The calories, whatever.
If he needs to win so badly, let him.
Is whatever. Calories, carbs, fat, sodium, whatever. I needed all of that in my body, so I ate tacos. But my stomach has been hurting horribly all day today, so I don't know if I'm paying for it for eating that last night, but my diet's been consisted of oatmeal in the morning. I would normally eat oatmeal and boiled eggs, but I don't feel like making boiled eggs, and I do not like the smell that lingers in the house after making them. So I've just been eating oatmeal in the morning, which I think it's like 1/4 of a cup, depending on how hungry I am. But maybe sometimes I eat a little bit more than that. And then for lunch or dinner or whatever, whenever I get hungry, I make chicken and my sides, I guess you could call it, I eat broccoli and corn. And I've been, drinking a lot of green tea and water and a little bit of Gatorade here and there, just because Devin's been drinking a lot of Gatorade lately. So that's really been my diet. So, I think my weight is still at like 161, I believe, but, I'm not really going to obsess over weight right now. Cause honestly, like, I don't feel fat. I don't feel fat at all. Like, I feel like I look good. I just, like, my target right now is to gain muscle. So yeah, I'm going to weigh myself, cause I don't know, I guess it's kind of like, it's still in my head that weight is an issue, but I don't feel fat. I mean, right now, what I'm trying to do is gain muscle, so I'm trying to not obsess over weight that much. But I know it's going to bother me if I weigh like 165 one day, but sorry. But I know it'd be gone the next day, so it's not that big of a deal. But I just wanted to make a video and let y'all know what's going on and why I haven't posted any workout vlogs or workout videos or anything, to let y'all know what's going on. So I hope y'all enjoyed this video. So y'all subscribe, keep watching, and go follow me on my Instagram. I do post pictures daily, whether it's... Okay.
that's cool.
Okay.
Yeah, if you're bringing
it. I do post pictures daily on my Instagram, whether it's fitness or Memphis or me and Devin or my food. You'll find it on there. So, thanks for watching. Subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Bye.
This is how you sign.